Yes, Scott Roses.
And then I see them.
favorite part of the night. That's all right. We got time for a shameless plug. Then you can follow us on social media on Facebook, your Roqq show, and also on TikTok and Instagram and YouTube. Yeah, I'm not on OnlyFans yet, but yeah. So follow us and watch all of our antics and videos and promos. And come check us out on our next show, our upcoming shows. So empty, lonely. Thank you. Here's some The Cult. Evan's on. Here's some Cult. All that, and she goes, mostly 90s or 2000s. Oh, because I recognized a lot of those songs that were from. So this is one of those songs that she would have recognized. It's Jimi Hendrix, as interpreted by U2. We'll be right back. Why do you leave me hanging like that, Anthony? We're waiting for him to finish the song.
Jose, can you see?
Okay, next. Another dance song I'm gonna dance to by myself. Chair dancing counts. It's alright. I can't see you, so go crazy. Played a song by David Bowie earlier that was actually covered by Bauhaus. Here's another David Bowie song covered by himself. Thank you. Shaggy Dancers. Tina and Daniela. Here's some bowling for soup. No, really, that's her name. Bowling for soup. I walk along the avenue. I never thought I'd meet a girl like you. Need a girl like you. I was in Italy in a little town called Venice, and I wasn't like buried in my phone, but I took like a full on spill, not like a face plant, but basically like down a couple of stairs, you know, just pretty like, that was more embarrassing than what just happened there. That was in front of about 300 people. But I went and got a gelato and it was all better. Extended mix, the opening of The Breakfast Club. Hey! We're coming to the end of the evening now. Here's some more Bush.
Must be a scam. I'm seeing it. It must be for real. Cause now I can feel I am mine. It's not my time. It's not my time to wonder why everything all white and everything's gray. Now you're here, now you're away. I don't want this, remember that. I'll never forget where you're at. Don't let birthdays go by the serene. I'm never alone, I'm alone all the time. Are you in one, or do you lie? Living a wheel, where everyone steals. But when we rise, it's like strawberry fields. I treated you bad, you bruised my face. Couldn't love you more, you've got a beautiful taste. Don't let the days go by. It could have been easier on you. I couldn't change, though I wanted to. It should have been easier by three. So rain, it's the rain. Don't let the days go by. It's the rain. Don't let the days go by.
Hey man, nice shot.
That's a 90s song. That counts. That's totally in the genre. Totally in that window of time.
I have to swallow some gravel. Huh?
Filter. That's filter, right?
Yeah.
I was totally high school.
I actually saw a filter opened up for Bush. It was like 2011. In the garden, whatever you call it, out by the stadium. And Chevelle also.
Thank you.
Oh yeah, this is the this is the encore section of the evening. These are like really special songs, and I thought, you know, I told these guys, you know what? These people are going to be here tonight, and they deserve to hear these three songs.
They got all over the place.
Oh, man.
Or two. These guys already heard the Killers.
Oh, it
special. So we're going to do one more song. It's our last song for the night. Tip your bartenders. And one more time, Mary. Where'd you go? Yep. Welcome, Mary, to the Insane Asylum, the Drop Show. Text messages at 2 o'clock in the morning. Nonsensical.
Hello.
Yep, it is the cars. Thank you very much for being here. Thank you very much to Sammys for having us.
Thank you.
yeah. Hell yeah. Fuck yeah.
They need to hear stuff like that.
Hey,
Scott,
how are you?
Yeah, Scott. Nice to meet you. Yeah, I had a band.
Is it spelled like Russia Lennon or like John Lennon?
John Lennon. I got 464 when they came to America.
Cool.
Yeah, I know.
Terms of the invasion. Merritt, now Merritt, with the second invasion now. All these people come over to me, then the British invasion's
tomorrow. Yeah.
Let's see what happens when we come across. You know what I mean? It's so foolish. They say like this. We get. Okay, now that you spilled beverage all over, I'll read it. Are you still gonna come down and talk to us tonight or no? Does she have coke hip or coke leg? Do you have coke head, coke leg, or coke hip?
Coke everything.
Yeah, you know what? She parks through, kind of big buggies. Perseveres, legendary. If you persevere with coke leg tonight, legendary. Is that a balloon?
It would have smelled a little bit.
I like that speaker. We just bought them.
And let them know you love them. Mary, I text them and let them know, hey, they're leaving it here unless you want us to pack it right
now. Thank you, Nate.
That might be the best.
Shardy, my first Australian singer, she told me that she went and saw her that she did at this stage.
Can you
speak to me after that?
You
gotta go with it.
All the time.
Bands, and years later, you're like, yeah, we came up together. We cut our teeth in that fucking band. The idea is never make the same mistakes twice. You learn from every gig. The more you play, the more the band's rehearsing, the more you play, the less mistakes you make, and the better the shows can get. The better the shows can get, you play a gig that just happens to have a lot of people already there, built-in crowd, and you win the crowd. You fucking Maximus in the Coliseum. You win the fuck. Yeah. You win the fucking crown. That's entertainment. Right? That's. But the only way that's won is if the band's tight first and the band, like, leads off that. live with people. Like, you're always in a position where you're like, oh, street fair, you had a problem on the passing by. We got everyone's gotta be like, think of like Jerry. Everyone's kind of moving. And the band, and think of that my music video where we're all moving. Everyone's gotta be a little bit of here. And I'm like realizing I'm shit before too when I play. And I see footage of it, I'm like, okay. You just gotta move a little bit. And even when you're playing, they're all doing this. It ain't much, but it's just enough. Right? And you can see the groove of the band grooving, you're like, on, everyone dancing, and the vibe goes. You have to have the three elements. You have the drumming, like the rhythm. The rhythm, the singing, and the dancing. And whenever you go to like street corners, you see people I've never been to Cuba, but my buddy had gone. And like, you hear these people playing room on the corner. They in Colombia and other parts of the country. What parts of different countries you go see people playing music on the street? You have to have the three elements. The drumming, the singing, and the dancing. You have all three. And what people sometimes do is the same concept of the whirling dervishes in Turkey. You know, they get into a trance-like state. In Roomba, people are dancing on the street, and they kind of, the idea is to invite the spirits of the living that come along that neighborhood, that walk, to kind of dance with them. And they kind of like, you let them take over, and you get lost in the song. And that's kind of the idea. But that's Roomba, that's like, but rock and roll has the same principle. Whenever the sun gets low, we find you. You kind of have to have that. Especially when you're playing this kind of rock. Just keep those things in mind, you know.
The first two songs, like, I was moving down because I'm way more comfortable with those songs. And then, like, I fell off because I'm not
Well, here, just rehearse and move it. Yeah. While you're playing, and just kind of like, just even this.
I
don't even have to move my feet, you're just doing this. This little bit of fucking thing. Like, I don't do it enough, too. But, like, I'm noticing, I'm like trying to, like, hey, just actually, because the singer's doing it. If everyone's doing it, like, sell me the song. It's like a PowerPoint presentation. And but everybody is really waiting to be sold. It's kind of like, that's like the story, telling a story, you gotta like sell the story. Or a comedian selling the joke. You gotta lay the groundwork on the joke, to then land on the punchline. Same concept. The band is selling. And when you're karaoke singing, no good. No good.
So you missed my singing. I was actually moving more, right?
Yeah, you were.
Sorry, miss. How much did I miss it?
I said four songs. Yeah.
Four. Mm-hmm. I left. So the band was from 5 to 8, and I got called up and went after 8 o'clock. And I left straight from there and came straight up here. I just didn't get it. Sorry.
Yeah.
But I made it. But I did make it. Enough to write a review. And she's like, you're not posting. I'm like, hell no, I never post that shit. Like, that's between, like, that's so she knows. How about she knows that she can count these guys? I don't know. It's not for me to say.
I'm ready to go.
I'm like, now once you start playing in bands, you know, I play an instrument. After a while, I'm just like, all you gotta do is just learn those songs. Once you learn the songs, you become a perfectionist that way. Like, everything else takes care of itself. As long as every musician does their part, they learn their job. And then you get in there, like, okay, let's film the rehearsal, see how we look. Like, okay, see how we did this? Let's try this. That's it. That's Terry's jacket?
I don't know.
Yeah.
Yeah.
I want to do the,
what's your favorite hard candy? Let's hear it.
That's the first thing that came to my mind.
My dad used to bring those back whenever we go flying somewhere, those airplane candies.
Yeah.
I like the chalky peppermint at a restaurant. The chalk peppermint. I don't know why I like that.
So sorry, can we don't use this one too?
I'm pretty sure
I'll let him know. I just have to move it. I'm sorry about that.
Hi, everyone. We're done. I'm going to finish this.